Hey guys, so I'm back. I think I figured out the algorithm. So, right inverted, front, right inverted, back, back, right, front inverted, right inverted, back, back, and then it was right, right, up inverted. Now we need to do the next algorithm. So now we need to move counterclockwise. So I think it was front, front, up inverted, upload some videos. So I'm also a cuber. I'm also a cuber, so yeah, I guess. All right, should be easy. All right, now this time I need to memorize the algorithms, or otherwise I'm not good set for cubing, not set for this. So if I can memorize all the steps, then I can solve a Rubik's Cube anywhere. So all right. Come on, what's the algorithm? I think it was right inverted, front, right inverted, back, back. Oh, wait, never mind. Oh, shoot. I messed up on my algorithm again. Now I need to solve it. Now I need to try and do this again. This is so annoying. I just hate when this happens. Wish I actually knew how to do it, like memorize it. Well, I can memorize it. In the process of memorizing an algorithm, you know, you always, no matter what, you always mess up on that algorithm that you're learning. So, I'm gonna be So probably gonna make some cubing videos. Now, once I get really good at this thing, I'm gonna start timing myself in some videos. But for now, I'm not going to, because, you know, I'm not ready for it. Did I just mess up an algorithm? I definitely did. How did that even happen? Again. Come on, Elm. Can't you just learn how to do this? How in the world did that even... What? Okay, now that doesn't make any sense. Wasn't I doing it right? I don't know. Maybe because of how quickly this my cube goes, I messed up the algorithm. Sorry that you can't really see, because I keep forgetting not to do that. Okay. I can definitely tell my cube moved in a direction that I didn't want to, even though I didn't try to do it. So didn't want to do it, it happens, so. That was a little confusing, but thankfully I did not mess up the algorithm and I did not have to start again. If I did, that would have just been frustrating. Now. Alright, so. Now we need to I thought I did something wrong right there. Well, it turns out I didn't. There we go. Or the algorithm for the second. Oh yeah. F. And then F-R-U, and I think it was R-U. F, I think it was. No, okay. F, U, no, U, R, F. And then, I think it was the, okay, now it's R, U, R, I. Now, this is probably the easiest. The algorithm I was just doing was probably one of the easiest to solve. And I think it was, R-I, F, R-I, Think it was. All right, it was. Now we need to go clockwise. So that would be, what was it? FF. I think it was like this. This. No. And then U. I think it was U. And no. Hold up. All right, sorry about that. And then once I done that, I think it's FF on this, and then no. What? Wait, what the heck? Why in the world is this, and then that, and that. Boom, I memorized it. I can solve it. All right. Well, guys, that's going to be the end of this video. Wait, did I even say I was going to end this video? Yes, last time. Well, this is going to be the end of this video. Hope you guys enjoyed. Please leave a like and subscribe, and I'll see you next time. And Elm is out. Bye.